a reasonable start from Lotterer. If anything, Nick de Vries has got a good getaway, and he's trying to find the inside.
To be honest with you, I didn't believe the championship would have a career. An electric championship, racing in cities, with a single tyre that is for all conditions, it just seemed to be something that just wasn't possible. But actually, I was wrong.
And even if it was risky, even if it could fail, Michelin was convinced to support. So he was really our first big partner.
Away we go, great stuff, Malik, really electric.
When I got the letter from Michelin at the time saying that they wanted to come into Formula E, and then that's when I thought, I think this project maybe has a future.
Formula E chose some very strong partners with that basic principle, Michelin being one of them, a key part, a key founding partner of Formula E.
Michelin was a major partner in making sustainable and more efficient the Formula E car. And Michelin wanted to be in the project from the beginning, founding the project. If they wanted to do things differently in Formula E, as opposed to other championships. They wanted, for example, to have these tires that would work for dry and for wet.
To race with a tire that is basically all kind of weather tire was something I never had before, even in karting. I think it was quite pioneer to come up with such tires.
They wanted to push the 18 inches tire that was also a complete new concept in racing in motorsport that hadn't happened before, because they wanted to have tires that could go from the race car almost to the car on the road.
Well, what I love about those Michelin pilots for EV, first of all, the efficiency. The second one are the fact that they are all weather tires.
That's right, man!
Those tires don't need warm-up, so we don't have tire blanket. And that's something you want to see with the tires. You can go far, they are safe in every kind of conditions, and they're very sustainable.
To the outside, all locked up!
You make a small aerodynamic improvement and you improve 0.1 tenths of a second. But a tire can give you 3, 4, 5 seconds per lap. So the tires are an incredibly important part of the race car, and therefore an incredibly important part of making the race car sustainable.
Through the evolutions of the tire, we were reducing the rolling resistance, so the energy that we needed to push the car forward was getting less, and that was a very big help for us as a racing team, because it meant we had more energy for longer, and it meant that we could then use that energy to actually race faster and better for longer.
When I arrived in Formula E in 2014, I had no idea what to expect. A few years down the line, I got 2 championships, a few wins, a lot of podiums, and something that I'm very proud of.
I've been with Michelin as a driver and as a team principal for the last 20 years of my life, but it still did surprise me every single time, and that brings back the innovation. They're always able to innovate something that always will surprise you how good it actually is.
To see them from the road, I mean from the circuit, where we started in 2014, to see them now on the electric vehicles on the road, is you feel quite proud as well, because you've been part of this development. They are the best tire manufacturer now for electric vehicles, simply.